god of the sun, who also wore a crown of 7 rays. 7 rays is very interesting in light of the culmination of the initiation ceremony into the cult of Isis. According to 19th century author Edward Schur, after a successful initiate survived all the harrowing tests and triumphed over death by fire, water, and triumphed over death by fire, water. And triumphed over death by fire, water, and Consider Pythagoras's motto, "All is number." The most sacred symbol in the Pythagorean secret worship of number was the tetractys. The diagram consists of points arranged in four rows, with 1, 2, 3, and 4 points in each successive row. The tetractys symbolizes the four elements, encodes pure musical intervals, is the seed for understanding the harmony of the cosmic spheres, and represents the structure of space itself. The sum of the points in the tetractys is 10. The decimal system we use today, known as base 10, utilizes 9 digits plus 0 as a placeholder. In fact, the word digit comes from the Latin digitus, which means finger. We naturally assume base 10 must have arisen from the practice of counting on fingers. Peter Plichta, who is both the heart of Egypt would have to be the Great Pyramid, and it embodies many more secrets. Let's investigate a few more. Here I've superimposed two instances of the same 3D model. When we draw a circle from the center of the pyramid in plan to the tip of the pyramid in elevation, something amazing happens. We square the circle. The circumference of the circle is equal to the perimeter of the square. This is a sacred diagram that encodes much wisdom. Mathematicians have proven this diagram can't be drawn perfectly because of the transcendental nature of pi. Don Michel has shown how the first Pythagorean triplet is the key to the wisdom encoded in this diagram. Here, 3, 4, 5 triangles set the scale and make it a very easy approximation for anyone to draw with compasses and a ruler. Now brace yourself for the wisdom. The moon and earth actually fit this diagram. The size of the moon compared to the earth is as 3:11, with a 99.97% accuracy. The pyramid therefore encodes the relative sizes of moon and earth.